Oh, hello there. I'm sorry, I was just admiring the plant. Did you know that this is the only plant in the world that birds don't defecate on? Anyway, my name's Nigel, and I'm here to say welcome to our campsite. I'll be taking you on a tour and familiarizing you with this campsite. And I'll also be showing you some of the activities that go on. Hello there. I'm sorry. I was just admiring the wood here. Did you know that this wood came from the starboard side of Noah's Ark? Anyway, I'd like to show you some of the activities that go on here at the campsite, such as basketball. Basketball is an amazing sport. No hand-to-hand contact, and especially at our campsite, we specialize in good sportsmanlike conduct. Never lay a finger on anyone. It's amazing just how great we get along with each other and unite as one with Christian faith. Another great sport here is football, or as you like to call it, soccer. Soccer is an amazing sport. It's great how we unite together as Christians to play this sport. It's another sport where it doesn't require hand-to-hand contact. Great environment, safe, no one ever gets hurt. Hello there. We're here at the magnificent landscaping area of the campsite. It's just beautiful how these trees grow so nice and tall. It's beautiful. But you know what? You can never be too careful. Even we've had our share of accidents. Such as the mystery beast that roams these parts, whose species is still unknown to scientists. Some people say he's half Persian man, half gorilla. We've learned to call him Christus Cotaris. Oh look, a footprint. He must still be nearby. But fear not, people have said that the last sighting was 1983, in April. And I believe it so. Did you guys see something? Anyway, fear not my friends. We're safe in God's hands. Another great thing about our campsite is the diversity. Lots of ethnic backgrounds. We've even got an Armenian congregation joining us once in a while. Oh, here's one now. Hello, sir.
Hi, how are you?
Can I ask you a question?
What's up?
What do you feel about the church? You know, the campsite.
Church is good. I like Jesus, Ban. Love Marta, Vopshim Zhamanak, and he's a good man.
I don't understand what you're saying, most of it. Bits of it, I can tell, but I can't.
What is this doing? Your insurance is escape number. What is this? My IRS section 8 is escape number.
Please don't
yet check.
Please.
Once
it's a documentary. Cut the film. Cut the film.
I will.
We're back now. Sorry. Sorry for the inconvenience. Things have calmed down. And I apologize for the cultural differences
from before.
Yeah, from before. It's just really, I'm sorry.
Yeah, no problem. No problem.
Yeah.
I like your campsite. It's a good place for Jesus, Ban, Man, Vopshim. But you don't want to expand. Starbucks, Ban, Marketplace, we put here. I give you good loan, 6.5% fixed.
It's a campsite.
Okay, but Jesus needs more room for your children.
Okay, we're going to be moving on. Let's go. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay, if you need anything, you call me. Robert Garcia, financial
group. Oh, I'm sorry. I was just admiring the ink on this wood. Did you know that the ink was invented by an Englishman? Anyway, I'm here at the Pathfinder Pool, and it's just one of the amazing facilities here. And I would like to show you what it's all about. You see, the pool is all black and has tadpoles and alligators. Never mind. Possibly the best activity at the campsite, archery. As we see, most of the young people shooting their bows and arrows. Ah, this looks like a strapping young lad. What's your name, sir?
I'm Antonio Banderas, best archer in the world. Now watch!
Excellent shot. Bullseye. Another great thing about our campsite is that we're just filled with diversity, you know? Lots of ethnic backgrounds, lots of other races. Oh, here's one now.
Hello. Yes.
Excellent.
Good dog.
Another great thing about our campsite is the diversity. We even have an Armenian congregation that comes in sometimes. Oh, here's one now. Hello, sir. I just want to know, how do you feel about this campsite and the church and whatnot?
Yes, it's good camp. What you're doing? Trick or treat something here?
What did you get out of this camp? That'll be all. Guys, thanks for watching. We took pretty much a good tour of the camp. And I just hope that you guys enjoyed it. Camp is really an amazing place. It's just really a place where you can come and separate yourself from the world and just be with God, be with your brothers and sisters. And maybe if you need to go somewhere to be by yourself, you can do that. And you can just be face to face with God. And just an amazing place to get away and learn more about God. I hope you guys come. This coming camp is going to be August 17th through 19th. And if you guys have any more questions, ask Rubina or any of the board members, I guess. Just thank you for watching, and hopefully we'll see you at camp.